Heart rates have been actually resting. The heart rate averages for all different activities, like new high intensity interval training. Now it shows your recovery heart rate after you're finished with an exercise. So really great indicators of how you're progressing in your exercise.
So any new features we can introduce for me?
Yep, so you already saw the new watch faces with OS4, you got kaleidoscope. That's the, shows you the green illuminated dots. Show you the cell phone coverage that you have. Now with the Apple Watch Series 3, and now you can make phone calls, you can receive phone calls. Basically have the freedom to go anywhere without your phone. You can just have it all on your Series 3.
So how can you call the phone feature? Yep.
So how can you call the phone feature?
How can you, I'm sorry?
How can you call the, make the phone feature out?
How, you,
how to activate the phone feature?
How to activate the phone feature? So if you go to your cellular service, they will actually activate this. You can activate it with your phone, and it will use the same phone number as your phone for your watch. So if somebody calls you, it'll actually ring on your phone and your watch. When you get your Apple Watch Series 3, it's very simple. It's in the setup menu on your Apple Watch app that's on your phone, and you just tap cellular. Go here, cellular. You can, it'll walk you through some setup screens to help you go ahead and activate your watch using your existing phone number. And then, of course, each cellular company has their own plans for an Apple Watch Series 3. So you need to check with them on what all of the terms are.
So how about the music streaming?
So music streaming, now you can stream millions of songs now through your Apple Watch. So all you have to do is go to music, and it'll load all of the different musics that you like. You can stream from Apple Music Radio. Apple Music kind of knows what your tastes are, what you like, and it'll load and serve up all the different music options that you like. And using a wireless headset or earbuds like AirPod or some of our Beats Wireless, you just connect YouTube, and you can listen to music from your Apple Watch.
So how to pair the AirPods? Just put the AirPod near the Apple Watch?
Yes, and it'll pair. Okay. And you can pair using the app on your Apple Watch. The Apple Watch app on your phone, you can also pair you doing that also. Yeah, so very simple. Of course now, we have more features in our heart rate app. So once again, tracking a lot of different resting heart rates, exercise heart rates, recovery heart rates, and all that information goes to your heart, to the health app on your iPhone. So if you go to your iPhone and you go to the health app, you'll see all that information is stored here inside your health app. So you can start to see trends and how you're improving in terms of your fitness level.
So the size is the same with the old one, the Series 2.
Yeah.
And the sensor, how about the sensor?
The sensor's the same.
Same.
Yeah. Then we have, of course, new activity apps, because Apple Watch has always been the ultimate device for a healthy life. So we now have the new high-intensity interval training workouts. Now, because of the new altimeter that's integrated, you get credit in your activity rings for altimeters, whether you're walking stairs or you're hiking and you're going up in elevation. We also have APIs now, so for skiing and snowboarding, you'll be able to track your fitness level when you're out skiing and get credit in your rings for closing your rings, so that's also another.